Accurate. Everything's connected to the prison. As many as you can make.
Someone doesn't get out often.
I'm not familiar with the equipment in here. This must be a laboratory where advanced experiments are conducted.
What kind of experiments could they be doing in here?
All kinds of experiments.
I don't like this one bit. Something on your mind, Anemona?
That someone's there?
Pardon me. I was merely distracted.
Distracted? Are you feeling unwell?
I am a doll, so I do not suffer such ailments.
Who are you people?
Renegade Papa!
How did you get in here? I should report the lot of you.
Yeah? I'd like to see you try, old man.
Wait, Hawk! He doesn't look like he works for the prison.
I detect no other presence in the vicinity. He is alone.
How? Dad? Dad, is that you?
Time for the tears.
What?
Jules?
It can't be. You're Jules, aren't you?
Jules!
Poor kid.
My son!
It really is you, Dad.
Jules, your legs. Your condition has gotten worse, hasn't it?
He really is Jules' father. I'm so glad you found him.
But wasn't his father being held as a prisoner?
She's right. What are you doing in a lab? Do you have any idea how worried Mom is about you? Dad?
You all must be the Monstrums. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Smirnov Noah. I was once a doctor in Baldur.
I know you. You're famous, Doc. What's a guy like you doing in a dump like this?
As I'm sure you've all speculated, I'm helping someone conduct experiments.
Helping who?
And what kind of experiments?
This is just a gut feeling, but what comes to mind when you think experiments? You know, all those preposterous things we've seen around here?
I see. So, you were the ones who broke into the restricted sector.
Dad!
I bet that giant centipede was your doing too, huh?
I can't believe it. Why would you create these monsters?
Forget it. He ain't talking. Whatever it is, it's apparently more important than his precious son's disease.
Dad? Are you working for the Hieroglyph Knights?
The Hieroglyph Knights?
That would be the logical conclusion.
What you've all seen was only a glimpse of the complete truth. But a word of caution. If you choose to delve further into the truth of this prism, you will be faced with a difficult choice.
That must be what Aprilis was referring to.
Chatelard was yammering on about something similar.
Crimson King, you are an honest and sincere man. But I've already divulged more than I should have. And I cannot return home until my work here is finished.
You never think of anyone but yourself. I used to be grateful to you. You took me in. Made me feel like I was your real son.
Real son?
But you abandoned Mom. You forced her to take care of me all by herself. You despised me so much, then you should have just said so!
Jules.
For some reason, Mom still won't give up on you. Everyone looks at her like the wife whose husband left her with a broken kid. Despite all that, she still waits for you to come home. Every day. You can't even begin to imagine how much she's gone through because of you! Do either of us actually mean anything to you at all? I won't be your burden for much longer anyway. But before that, I'm going to bring you back to Mom. Even if I have to drag you the whole way!
Jules! Calm down!
It all makes sense now. His final nail in the coffin.
Yep.
He was writing about his mom and dad.
Jules.
I'm sorry. I truly wish I could, but I cannot leave this prison. I cannot let this all go to waste.
Is this?
I'm glad I could see you, my son.
What? Dad?
Inmate 217. It's true. You really are Adol Kristen. Slowly but surely, you draw nearer toward the center of the web. Each step you take will be more dangerous than the last. I hate to ask this of you, but please,
Take care of Jules. Take care of my son.
Wait!
He's gone! What happened to him?
It appears he has escaped our grasp.
Things just keep getting weirder and weirder.
I...
Forgive.
Jules.
We were able to retrieve some valuable information. We are now aware that there are experiments involving monsters and primordials, and that it is all somehow related to our curses.
Yes, and that Jules' father is working for someone. But who could it be?
That I do not know.
Whoever it is, they've got to be the one behind all of this.
Maybe it's the man Aprilis was talking about. The mutual acquaintance between her and Chatelard.
That may be the most probable answer.
It's the best lead we've got right now.
I'd wager that oh-so-virtuous Master Chatelard is laying a scheme as we speak.
Adol, let's return to the dandelion. It's been a long day. I think everyone could use some rest.
Yuff is right. Maybe we'll be able to think clearer afterwards.
Then I would advise against lingering here for much longer. Let us depart at once.
Poor Jules.
Hey, what do you think about what we just heard?
That the Hieroglyph Knights are running the prison now, instead of the Roman garrison? Well, they said it was only temporary until Warden Belger recovered from his illness. But it is strange that it came from the Knights, and not Warden Belger himself.
You do have a point. There's an underground sector the guards aren't allowed in, right? I heard a rumor that they're conducting some odd experiments down there.
Experiments? What kind of experiments?
I don't know.
No use dwelling on it then. It's just a rumor. But I don't know how else to explain all the weird things that have been happening lately. It doesn't matter. We're here to do a job that I don't feel like losing anytime soon.
I don't either.
Then we're on the same page. Let's go.
Alright, Adol number two. Adol number one. Just left. Your turn to explore.
Gotta tread carefully here.
Oh, well. I guess I just need to talk. Louder. Hey, fancy sector. I's coming to hang out and party, hardy. I's M winning Mizu. Yeah. I know. I gotta go meet Mario and in the chapel. Story. Hey, Marius. Nope, you're wide awake, man. Ice cream sounds so good right now. So good. Good luck, Marius, because every escape route so far has been full of monsters. Using me. He's using me. Adol number 2 will be friendless now. Don't get eaten by a monster. You're gonna get eaten by a monster. For me to be sneaky. I'm not good at sneaky. Courtyard. I'm not high enough yet. Thank you. go, friend.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm volunteering. Sure thing, man. It's not like I have a map to get out from down here. No. Okay. So Pendleton Company is in on this. Hi, Roy. I came to volunteer. Like they were ever gonna parole Adol. He's one of the most wanted men ever. For stuff he doesn't remember doing. You look fun. Well, it's your lucky day. Maybe it's your birthday and you didn't know it. Okay. Thank you, man. Okie day. I won't get eaten. I can't get eaten. I'm Adol number two. Because, you know, nobody's going to see me go through this door. Yeah, no one's gonna see this door wide open like that. No, no, never.
Let's take a break.
A treasure chest!
Well, if Mario's came down here, he's awful skinny. Hey, you! Xavier! I'm coming along for the fun trip. We're escaping, man. Of course I'm making a break for it. And then what's the world going to do with two adults? That's double the trouble. Double the adventures. You know you want to come.
Thank you.
Let's go before we're spotted because, you know, we left that big old door open.
It's gonna get stuck like that if you don't unstuck it, you know.
Who doesn't want you to be sweet?
A treasure chest!
Yeah, Adol number two is rich.
What is that doing here? Don't let it spot you, Rusty!
A treasure chest! A treasure chest!
I want my run up the wall abilities. Or just my double jump abilities.
treasure chest!
Walk on the boulder.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh,
poor little Adol. He's having all my cool superpowers.
Treasure chest!
Alright. Oh, stretch. Come here, like you rat! I was Adol number one, you would be not fighting me, you'd be running. No water. This. Oh, yeah. I should drink water. But it makes me do a funny face. I don't believe that Marius actually came through here, Xavier. You gonna turn into Falcor and I can ride on your back? I like you, Xavier. Okay. I'm gonna miss Xavier. He's so cute. I will get out of here and carry the fight on. Probably with the other Adol. I still have zero. Okay, two of them are remaining. I still doubt that Marius came this way.
Thank you.
That was fun. I shouldn't have had so much fun.
A treasure chest!
Yeah, I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to get up there yet. There's gotta be a way. With the other Adol. That's the way. Oh, Marius did come this
good
way.
Good going, Marius. Quite a pickle you've gotten yourself in this time.
Let's go!
Is that Adol?
Of course it is. I told you I was planning to escape too.
That was close. Hardly. If you hadn't arrived when you did, that would have been bat food. I've definitely had better moments. I ran out here trying to escape.
I don't know how you got in there without disturbing
before I knew it,
any of the vines.
I was hanging on for dear life. I wanted to talk to you about the time we snuck into the restricted
sector. I think there's a cat that once in it. Just sounded like a herd
of
horses.
You know the hieroglyph knights have a bone to pick with the Roman Empire. But it's not just that. My gut tells me that Chatelard's hiding something up his sleeve.
Be right back.
To that end, I have something I need to do. If I don't, then I'll never be more than just a tool. Starting to remember why I'm here, at least. My purpose is to ensure the well-being of my country. My greedy, pompous country, fraught with hypocrisy.
You mean...
Yes, that's exactly right. As you might be aware, the Roman Empire is not exactly well-liked in Aresia. Chalk it up to the wars. The invasions, conquests to expand our territory. Hell, even the ocean couldn't shield Africa from the consuming flames of Rome. And now, Glia has been added onto its long list of annexed nations. Chatelard's out for revenge. I believe he intends to use me against my own country.
Sounds about right.
I'll leave it to your imagination. In any event,
a prince.
I don't expect you to follow me to the wolf's den. I thought you might say that, but... what the hell? We have watched each other's backs for this long. Okay, it's a deal. We're getting out of here together. You and I are going to be partners until we've both gotten what we're after. Yeah, me too.
All right, Marius
the
Roman.
Say this. I wonder if we'd still be friends if you knew the real me.
Always. Adol isn't a judgy person.
Do you feel that? It's barely noticeable, but there's a draft. There must be a passage leading outside. According to the map, the escape route continues along this way. It won't be long before they realize we've escaped. All right, lead the way.
right, chapter 7. Yep, doggy. Knowing the Roman, it's probably for a Colosseum fight. Or conquering somebody. I think the warden's been killed. Truth.
Yeah.
Of course, good old Adol. When there's crazy, Adol goes to it. Because if not, crazy's just gonna come to Adol. Yes, of course. We were just there. Oh, sweet. But they're going to be pretty. We're all adventurer wannabes. No, because Adol number 2 is there with Marius. Right, let's get chapter 7 going. New quests. Hi, Tato.
I'm ready and raring to go. Pretty proud of this one.
Sweet.
Oh, all done? I'm ready and raring to go.
Drill things.
Let me know if you need to come back anytime.
Hey, so step right up. You'll bring more stuff later. Bye-bye. See you later.
Yeah. Say the word and I'll make it. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. Let me know if you need anything else. Come back anytime.
Yeah. Step right up. Ah, you got a good eye. You've got a deal!
He's tied.
Okie dokie! Let's trade! You've got a deal! Wanna look some more? Bye-bye! See you later!
Yeah. Say the word and I'll make it. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills.
Alright.
Oh, all done? Come back anytime.
No need to rush.
Okay.
Hey.
He just likes you. Yeah. You go, Mona.
Well, hello there, Adol. That one's special. Need anything up? Take care up there.
That we will. That we will. Let me jump on the table. I'm gonna say yes, lady. No, doggy is always gonna be with Adol.
Hey! All right, let's get to prepping. Leave it to me. That's a wrap.
Mystic Lazulite and Sacred Branch.
That should do it. Good work out there. Sure thing. All right, leave it to me. What do you think?
A soul spar.
Let's do this. What do you think? Leave it to me. That's a wrap.
All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's do that, sir.
Soul spur.
That should do it. Good work out there.
Do 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 do.
Hey.
I can get from there.
All right. Let's do that. That's a wrap. Leave it to me. What do you think? That should do it. Good work out there.
Hey, Adol, what'll it be? Bon appetit! Anything else, I can come back soon!
Alright, what do I got here? Artisans is suffering! Okay. Count Edge Gill, pay for the performance. For burglary, Noble District. Okay. Done before I move on with the story.
Yes.
Do, 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 do.
What would you like me to do?
Do, 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 do. Do, do. better for everybody. That's not good at all about that.
Here you are. Anything else you'd like, call for me whenever you like. Like me to run? As you wish. Here you are. As you wish.
Now I'm gonna hold on to those two.
Are you sure? What would you like me to do? Here you are. Anything else you'd like me to fetch? Any errands you'd like me to run? Let's trade it out. Oh, anybody else got max? No, because I haven't paid with any of you. Mwahaha.
To the east of the
east
passage from the Milian Plains should take us there.
We won't get past the barrier there till we deal with the Grimwald Nox first. Side.
by Iris. Yo, Iris, need help with that mission you're planning? Aww. You don't have to leave.
Hold on.
No, never. Oh, come on. She's on a mission. Big mission. We'll save her, don't worry. That's right, we're gonna go save Iris from herself.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Parks. Yup. Quest is... No, there's no quest down here. Alright. What's this one? Unknown. That's because Grisha is awesome. Seeing you fight in the ring would be amazing. Okay. See if I can find that other quest marker. Oh, can't run up there.
How are things going?
Yeah. Big sister there, huh? Ooh. They want to get you a present. I'm with you, Grisha. I have caught on.
In that case...
go back. Oh, hush, Yufa. They want to get you something. Congratulations, Adol. You're babysitting. No. You go rest and relax. And see, Krisha's gonna come with me. And not you, because you're the only one who can't go. Not even close to his cup of tea. Because it's a present, a surprise, something nice to do. Right, recipe. Super sweet chocolate and extra juicy orange, pretty wrapping paper.
Yeah. Welcome. Yes. Done already?
Hello, Renee. Hispanic. Shucks, she wants the candy. That's right. No, because it's two against one.
Hey! Always a pleasure. Nothing caught your eye?
Yes. Wrapping paper so we can wrap the pretty, pretty chocolates. A 100 pieces of paper. Aww, that's sweet. Inside my dead body now. Boop, boop, boop.
Find everything you need here, and take as long as you need.
Sweet, one present.
Quite an eye you've got
purchased.
There. More things on your shopping list?
Yes, some oranges, please. When her secret powers can find super ripe oranges. Because she's psychic and cool. Thanks, lady. Broom, broom, car. Broom, brooming through the neighborhood. You are welcome, children. Yeah. She's an awesome sister. That's because she's an orphan. Because all the Monstrums are orphans, except for Adol, because we don't know his past, really. We do know he's got a papa. To me, that screams, they're all demigods. We coming, kids?
Thank you.
are their older sister. Family is more than blood. Orangettes. Yeah. Just because. Smothering them. Questionable tasting.
All right, that went great.
A person who wrote that doesn't like them. Sweet. Okay, that's it. Iris. you see something, say something. Over means going as high as I can.
Crimson Block!
Free like a bird. Yeah, but he's not back. Saving you from yourself. Adol. He's probably made every mistake under that you can. Princess Eleanor. Yes, she is. No, you have plenty to live for. To end this bloodshed will mark a new beginning for Glia's history. I have secretly made arrangements to secure even the slightest chance of your making it out alive. You are still so young, but I believe a new path for this new Glia lies in your future. As I write this letter, I ask you remember me, not as a king, but as your father. Nope, I'm not crying.
Y'all are crying.
I love you, my child. My greatest wish above all else is a happy life for you. Poor kid. That's what happened, kid. Being blinded by revenge.
Yeah.
Truth. There you go, Iris. You're different, Credo. You do it in fun and you actually hurt people.
That takes care of that.
Hello there.
No, I don't want to.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, well, now, I get a prize now.
This is wonderful.
Yeah.
It's not much, but here.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna save it, and we will run the game tomorrow, and I will play until it is done tomorrow. That's